Parish Sheriff's Office has issued 85 arrest warrants for 39 people. According to its Facebook page, several people have already been taken into custody, and officials say the rest will be arrested pretty soon.